So, this is a story about Rachel, and she stayed.
I'll turn my radio off.
She stayed with her aunt, Emma Sophia. How old do you think that she was in this house in Wichita?
10.
10? 5?
11.
8.
9.
7.
9.
20.
6.
4.
7.
21.
No, she was like with him at 21.
6.
9.
She was with Jason.
2.
No, 8. 8. 8.
I said 4.
1.
3 months.
Wow. Dang.
Okay, I said one. I was with them.
Emma's husband had died. How many years older do you think her husband was?
15.
Than her?
22.
20 is exactly right. Wow. 20 years older than her. And Emma had, how many kids do you think Emma had?
One.
And she was raising by herself.
6.
0.
2.
5.
7.
Who said 5?
5.
There it is. She would take care of kids, daycare. She had daycare. She took care of these kids. And all these kids would come over, and they were little kids, so you can imagine how much Rachel loved that. And as she was growing up, these kids were always there. So she grew up in this house that was always full of kids. But there was something that Emma Lobel had that Rachel just absolutely loved. It was a statue of Mary. And she had this statue on her kitchen, a window, so it always sat there. She lived, when she was a little girl, about 12 years old, she lived on this farm out in western Kansas. One time that Emma remembers, Emma's mom, wanted to go visit grandma, her mother. And they lived in a farm, which was a ways away. So they took this horse and buggy over to grandma's house, and Emma couldn't go. Emma was 12 years old, and she said, no, I'm just taking the little kids. We're gonna go visit grandma, but you need to stay here and help your sisters take care of the men folk, because they were working on, the brothers and the dad were working on the farm, right? So somebody had to stay back and cook for them. How long do you think she was gone? How long do you think she visited her mom?
2 days.
2 days is exactly correct. You got every answer right. So she was gone about 2 days. And Emma felt so bad because she wanted to go. She was right in the middle, you know, she was 12 years old. She stayed back and she felt so bad. Very sad because everyone else went, but she couldn't.
Yeah.
She was back with her other sisters.
That's how I feel when Hannah injured.
I know, exactly. So you know the feeling, right?
Yeah.
And grandma.
What?
Where's Emma?
Aww.
So she felt bad that Emma couldn't come.
Yeah.
So Grandma had this statue of Mary. And she says, you take this back and you give this to Emma. And so one day when Rachel moved back to Wichita, she was there back at Emma's house. And one of Emma's daughters, Catherine, who Rachel loves her very much, she told her the story about the statue. Because the statue was still there. Emma was still alive. And Catherine said, you need to go put your name on the bottom of that statue, because if anything happens to Mom, you should have that statue. Nobody else knows the story. They don't care about that statue. They don't know the story. You're the only one who knows the story. I didn't know the story. Nobody knows the story but you. Well, Emma, years later, passed away. And Catherine said to Rachel, we're getting rid of all the stuff at Mom's. You know, people are coming over to take things. I want you to come over and take something that you'll remember Emma by. But she never put her name on the bottom of it. It was gone when she went there. So she went to this closet.
Do you know this story, Dad?
Some of it.
Found the blanket. Okay, but this is the blanket that the kids, like I told you earlier, would lay down on and take their naps. So she goes, I remember those blankets. So she took this blanket. And when she got it home, she was looking at it. I can make blankets. I mean, I can do this. I can make blankets just like this. And I can make big blankets for the family. So like in the 1990s, she made all kinds of blankets. Everybody in the family got a blanket. In fact, there's a YouTube of some of her blankets from the 1990s. Sean still has, I think, 2 of her blankets.
Mm-hmm.
Which one?
The green one.
So Nick, when he moved into his apartment, he got a hold of her and he said, remember those blankets that you used to make, you know? So you know Rachel.
Yeah.
Nick wanted a blanket. She went online, she went on Facebook, she went on Marketplace, she found a Singer sewing machine just like she used to have, and she started making blankets. And she made Nick a huge, beautiful, thick blanket. And then she brought that over to his house and presented it to him.
Aww.
And he was so happy. It was so big. I mean, it was just great. Even as long, and she made it extra long, of course, because it was for Nick. So, as she started doing these new blankets.
Wow.
Oh my God.
That's a nice blanket.
Oh, that's so pretty.
So this is a blanket. Excuse me. And she names her blankets now.
Okay. You're about to get blanketed.
And this is called Hang On, It's Almost Spring.
Love it. This is great.
Yeah.